up, guys, and welcome back to Media Man Dan. Thank you so much for tuning back into my channel. Today, I'm going to be going into another amazing member of The Warning. This is Pau and her amazing talents put on display for all of you to see. This is her at 10 years old, killing it on the drums. Let's rock! Oh, is this My Life Would Suck Without You? How do you get that comfortable at such a young age? This is all natural. She was made to be a drummer. I'd be so overwhelmed with all these huge drums in front of me, but she's just so good. If you watch her eye movements, like, I don't know what I'm talking about, but if you watch her eye movements, she's so focused. This is not just a, I want to play the drums for fun. This is extremely detailed work. Keeps getting better. The cross in the hands, how the hell? Amazing. Amazing. Absolutely phenomenal. Literally, I don't know what to say. I've seen young drummers before. I've seen people that I would never expect to be able to drum. And I'm like, wow, that's really, you know, amazing. But 10 years old, and she looks like she could be playing live on stage for the entire world without a care in her mind. That is how good she was way back then. I have no doubt in my mind that what we are going to see from her in the future is going to be insane. Like, she's going to end up in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. She's probably going to be next to the guy from Rush. Like, this is an epic drummer. But she has incredible talent when it comes to vocals as well. So, let's go to her incredible cover of Radiohead's Creep. Let's rock.
Thank you.
So that's drums.
You were here before.
Piano and vocals.
Could look you in the eye.
If she plays guitar, it wouldn't surprise me.
You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry.
Oh, great tone. With the censored version, no problem.
But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here?
Oh, that rasp, that fry that she put on it. Perfect. I don't know what mic she's using, but it's like literally perfect.
Want you to notice when I'm not around.
I don't know how she has the voice control that she does.
So very special. I wish I was special. But I'm a creep.
Amazing. Beautiful pronunciation.
She's running out the door.
Such a great, strong tone. Brought it back down.
Whatever you want.
Flawlessly.
You're so very special. I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo.
She said something.
Yes!
Yes! Oh my gosh, that was incredible. I love her tone. Like, honestly, I said it 3 times, so you know it's true. But, like, guys, it's so hard to sing with full voice. Like, having a louder sound to your vocal range, that's what I go for. But then I really struggle to go back down to quiet notes. She did it flawlessly when she had that incredible moment where she had to go full forte forte at the end of the track, and then she goes back down into the amazing verse, and it was just a very gentle voice again. I don't know how she did that. And this is 2020, so she was like 17, 18 years old. This is incredible talent. Honestly, like, I love this band because of each and every member and how much passion they have for the music that they create. And I owe it all to Pau for making me an amazing fan of this band in the first place by finding her cover on Instagram, like many, many other people. But, like, man, they are so good. And I can't wait to see how good they sound with their own original music. But we got one more member. Let's go to the lead singer and lead guitarist, Danny. Thanks again for tuning in, guys. Have an awesome day and stay safe out there.